last night's campsite. Moving on. Headed to the ranger station. To Katahdin. Look at these pretty colors. Gonna be another beautiful day in Maine. Exciting. Can't wait to see what's going on now.
Morning.
Headed to Katahdin now. It's about 5.2 miles. Easy trail right now. Getting ready to get really, really difficult. That's about a mile and a half stretch where we go up 1,500 to 1,800 feet or something like that. So it'd be really slow going through there. 4,000 foot climb. Let's do it. Lots and lots of steps. Been going now for a while, probably a quarter mile going up steps. It is pretty nice though. Looks like we're about to change over into some roots. This is the easy part of the trail. 4,000 feet elevation, pretty much in, or 3,000 feet of the elevation is pretty much in about 3 miles. So, be a tough 3 miles when I get to that point. Top supposed to be easier, bottom's easier. Middle, not so easy. gorgeous on a day like this. So lucky with the weather in northern Maine. We continue to southern Maine for us. Woo! Ropes. Now we just need a red carpet. David Thoreau Spring. On the trail. Still gotta go up there. There it is. Top of Katahdin. Oh yes. What an amazing place. Todd, what a beautiful feeling. A lot of different emotions going through. No, I'm not done yet, but I feel relieved, happy, sad that I know I'm not done, but I'm close. It's just not a whole lot of words can describe the way I'm feeling right now. It is amazing. And I am extremely happy and excited for it. To the last 450. Here we go. to go down the way we came up, partially. Now we're going down, we hit the junction, we're going down Abaugh Campground Trail. That's about 2.8 from here, I believe. They say it's pretty steep going down, but it cuts off quite a few miles. I guess it cuts off about 2 miles. Then we'll have a road walk, get us back to where our stuff's at, and try to find a hitch in the middle and knock it. That was our trail. And now we're going down this. White knuckle time. Thank you. Well, I'm exhausted. I'm ready for a zero. And I will take one tomorrow and then I'll knock it. So 10 days straight. Did the 100-mile wilderness and 8 nights, 9 days. And on the stayed last night and did the Todd in the day on the 10th day. So, whew, tired. Need a shower. Sure, I stink really bad. It's unusually warm today and muggy. So, yeah, I'm sure I reek to heaven. Well, I'm ready for some real food and a bed. Sounds great. See you guys.
Thank you.
We gotta sing still.
Oh yeah. Oh God. Here we go.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Amethyst. Happy birthday to you. Now go climb a boulder. Get it! Yeah!